No, a few years later in 2013, well, Frank, he would at least get to see his name entered into the Guinness Book of World Records when he became the record holder for the most one-inch pine boards broken during a free fall. Yeah, that's exactly what it sounds like. Frank, who had a passion for parachuting, well, he did so by shattering 7 pine boards with his fists and his feet before pulling the ripcord on his chute.